going? Welcome to Sword Drill Saturdays. Whoa. As promised, today and all of this season, I'm going to be versing other people. I'm going to have opponents for sword drills, and let me introduce you to my opponent today. If you've never done Sword Drill Saturdays before, here's how it works. You put your Bible flat on one palm like this, keep your other hand by your side, and don't use pinkies or thumbs or fingers in front, fingers in back. You can't tilt it or plop it open like that and be like, hey, I found it. Other hand by your side, I will list a scripture verse. As soon as I say go, we race. Whoever gets there first wins. There's going to be five in today's episode. Whoever gets the most of the episode, which means at least three, wins the episode. Are you ready?
I am ready, sir.
You ready? Are you ready? You think they're ready?
I think they are ready, sir.
I think they're ready, too. Get ready for the first sword drill. Isaiah 43:19. 2 Timothy 3:16. Luke 3:22.
Psalm 119:68.
Go!
We will be seeing each other again. We will see each other again.
We will see each other again.
We will see each other again.
We will see each other again real soon.